It's great music, what I was so in love with, and that was my style of getting connection and hooked up with them. Just sit back there, buddy, look, listen, and learn.
You damn right, I got the blues.
Y'all can do this for the next one.
being from Louisiana, they got a food down there called gumbo, you know. And that food is made of a lot of different types of meat, seafood and everything else you put in it. And I consider my music kind of related to that because I like to play some everything. I didn't just get stuck on a Muddy Waters or Howlin' Wolf or B.B. King music. I wanted to play some licks from Bonnie Castle, Jim Hall, and all these great jazz. And I listened to a lot of Count Basie and Duke Ellington and Woody Herman and all of this stuff I was listening to. And I think that's what made me what I am today, which is nothing special, but I can go up there and say, well, okay, I want to play a John Lee Hooker tune. And I say, I want to play a Muddy Waters tune, and you can tell the difference. And I don't want to go up there and just say, I couldn't be Muddy Waters, I couldn't be John Lee, I couldn't be Woody Herman or Count Basie or Frank Sinatra, whoever. I don't even consider myself in the same room with these people, but I put all of mine together and try to make one whole. Everything I got is a half, but I gets another half and put it together to try and make a whole. I feel kind of good when I sing the blues.
Well, man, you know, you know the band. I didn't rehearse this with the band. I just told them, I said, just follow me tonight, man. Shit. Damn right, damn right, damn right, damn right, damn right, damn right. Whoa. Oh.